Alright, so I know I haven't made a video in a very, very long time. I've actually been working on some really... Oh, shit. The firefighter's going out. But yeah, like I said, I've been working on something really, really special that I'll tell you guys later about in this video. And right now, pretty much, I gotta get a haircut really quick. And the reason I've been wearing a beanie, if you guys have been following me on Instagram for a while, is because, one, it's, like, really cold. And two, like, my hair is just so, so, so messed up. And I think tomorrow morning, I'm leaving for LA for about 2 weeks for the Gymshark pop-up shop, and like I need my hair to like look how it's supposed to. So like right now it's just completely messed up, it's way too long, and like the winter is like making it like look all weird and shit. But yeah, right now I'm gonna go get my haircut really quick, and while I'm getting my haircut, you guys can watch a cool little drone montage film on this new Phantom 4 Pro Obsidian. So haircut complete, and right now I'm just gonna stop by my house really quick, maybe make a meal or two, and I'm just gonna announce a few things. I have a few things I want to tell you guys about, and after that I'm gonna go to the gym, walk you guys through my workout. So needless to say more, let's get things done, let's go. So when I went home, I pretty much ate a few meals, and then I went right to sleep for like maybe like a 2 hour nap, because obviously I've been sleeping so much lately because I've been coming off stimulants, and I'm pretty much, my body's kind of recovering. But today I actually took some 1-3, right? Pretty much took like a little fat burner pill with 1-3-dimeth and some caffeine, because tomorrow morning I'm leaving for LA, and I'm leaving to a place with no fat pads, like over here, no optimal setups, nothing. So pretty much before I lose all my gains in LA for 2 weeks, I wanna max out every pound I could possibly get on the bench press, and my bench has been insane lately. Yesterday I actually hit 2 PRs. I'll show you guys the video right now. One's a 455 squat and one's a 375 bench. And I actually hit the bench after my squat. So I'm hoping today, because I'm taking pre-workout, I'm gonna have a lot more energy beforehand, that I could potentially hit something heavier than 375, because that 375 was very, very fast. So yeah, I just came here. Richie's ready. He's got his bar over here. He's about to go for like 330 or something. I'm gonna warm up and I'm gonna join him. I gotta tell him a couple things. I'm just doing some lat pull downs, get some blood flow on my back to optimize my setup, more optimal setup. I'm tighter, shorter range of motion, and just overall confident, more happy person. So that's what I'm trying to do. Alright, it's fucking good. I'm done. I'm excited.
It. I never show no fear, I never showed another nigga, never trust him. And if I showed a nigga, then I bust him. And I don't fuck with any rapper that I'm coming up with. You told your girls that I was sexy when I really wasn't. You told me that you really love me, but you really lusted. Then your ex came along, then the anger in my songs. Then I wanna fucking bring her to the town song. Huh. Real eye, realize. No lies when I lick them thighs. No strings, no ropes, no ties. Only ties when I lay you down, I beat it like it's mine. Paradise awaits, alleviate your waste. When you think of it, I take it to your place. And you're nasty, so we do it in the dark. And you turn your phone light on and you tell me, shoot it right like. I wanna be your lover, don't wanna be your friend. Girl, let's explore each other, don't want the thing to end. I'ma do it again and again. Make sure you go and tell your friends. And you're grabbing me, you throw me on my back, and you kiss me on my lips, and you tell me, say you're back.
You got me in your eye, running straight across your mind. Sick and they can cross them others, don't believe that they're your lovers, baby. Think it's time that we write each other's lines. You can scream out paradise until we cross the finish line. We could do it one more time.
Alright, so I managed to get 390, which I'm obviously extremely happy with, because that's a huge PR, but my glutes came off a small tad, and I think part of the reason for that was that I really sniffed that ammonia really hard, and it's kind of a pro and con, because it's obviously beneficial because it puts you in such a fight or flight mode. You're not thinking about anything. You're just executing a press, and you're fucking animalistic instincts. But it also takes away from your form cue. So I could have had my feet a little wider and really focused on having my glutes more firmly pressed on the bench. I think I could have gotten with my glutes on, would have been a little harder, but nonetheless, like, I'm obviously really happy with 390. Then I hit 315 for five, which is like, obviously happy as shit about that. 275 for 10, and now I'm gonna rep out 225. All right, so that concludes today's benching session. Got 225 for 17, and pretty much lately my philosophy for benching strength is that flat bench is for demonstrating your strength, and incline is for building your strength. Because I shit you not, like, I've only been doing incline, right? Only incline for, like, all my sets and all my reps, and whenever I want to test out my max or demonstrate my strength, I'll go on flat. And I'm really, really good at flat benching, so Stop shitting this shit everywhere. So I'm really good at flat benching, so I'm not gonna lose, like, my motor pathways or anything. But yeah, if you guys follow me on Instagram, you hear that I'm releasing an ebook on daily undulating periodization. It's supposed to come out in about, let's just say, beginning of January, like before halfway through January. And I'm also, part of the reason I haven't been uploading so much is because I'm working on this very big project that I know you guys are gonna like a lot. It's been really consuming so much of my time, and I wanna make it perfect. So that's the only hint I'm gonna give you. I'm gonna make it perfect. I'm gonna be no warning. It's gonna be released like a banger, so you'll guys see that. Back home, workout was complete, felt really good, and as I was saying before, how I feel that flat bench is for demonstrating strength and incline is for building strength. But today, because like I said, it's my very last day, because I'm just going to pull an all-nighter because I need to pack all night. I have to leave at like 7 a.m. It's like 12 right now. So yeah, I'm going to be gone in 7 hours. I'm pretty much going to pack, go to the airport. So yeah, like the reason I did flat is because I wanted to milk out every single PR possibly could. One rep max, 315 rep out, 275 rep out, 225 rep out, PR on all of those. And yeah, really happy about that. Really big video. My next video, I think you guys will really like. It should be my next one. And after that, you guys will see my LA vlog. So if you guys want to keep updated, like stay updated with what I'm doing, what time the pop-up shop and all that's going to be, just follow me on Instagram. I'm going to have posts about it on my story, all that kind of stuff. So yeah, got to pack and see you guys later.